Dobrodošli, lepo pozdravljeni na prvem dogodku slovenskega veleposlaništva v letu, ko praznujemo 25. obletnico mednarodnega priznanja Slovenije in 25. obletnico diplomatskih odnosov med Slovenijo in Makedonijo. So January 92, when Slovenia got international recognition from the then European Community and some other states, 15 altogether, and this has placed Slovenia on the international map, recognized to say so. Of course, the first recognitions were exchanged between Slovenia and Croatia on the 25th of June year before. But the recognition that fixed us on the map was on the 15th of January 92.
This exhibition is also dedicated to love and to freedom. I would like to thank to Slovenia, diplomatic corps and everybody who support this exhibition since 5 years now, and also, of course, Lipica.
Maybe we should now say that the exhibition is open and that we can have a chat and mingle around, huh?
I will open the exhibition on my way.
Kozmično.
Fantastično.
Svoboda.